everybody, back with another quick tip. Today we're going to talk a little bit about Acrobat and doing some optical character recognition. And what this means is we're going to turn the scan into actual type that can be read by a screen reader. So this is helpful for those folks who might be having some sort of visual impairment, and it's also handy if you need a good written copy of some content that you have scanned. So here I am, I'm in Acrobat Pro DC, not Acrobat Reader. Make sure that you are in Pro. I'm gonna go to Tools. I'm going to select Scan and OCR. And then what I'm going to do here is I'm going to select Enhance, Scan Document, and then make sure this Recognize Text box is checked here. You can also go to this option here that says Recognize Text, but I find that I get better results when I use the Enhance and Recognize Text. I will select Enhance, and it will process. Now, once it's finished processing, you can see that I can highlight this type and select it and copy it. I also want to go and check this because one of the problems that you do run into with this is sometimes there are some incorrect little problems here. So if I go to Recognize Text and then I select Correct Recognize Text, this will show me areas where there are questions. So you can see here that some of the images here have problems and there are some other little issues here. So first off, we can see that this is a little bit of a graphic. So I can delete that out, select Accept, and I can continue to do that for any area you see highlighted here where I just have a graphic. So I'll delete that using the delete key and hit enter. Delete, enter, delete, enter, delete, enter, delete, enter, delete, enter. And then it finally gets me to the type, and we can see here that there is there, so that's okay. I can select accept. But then we have Europeans, which has a little bit of a error here. And I can delete that little error out and say accept. And then with that, that's another little graphic, so delete, enter. Ages is correct, I can just hit enter. And is correct, hit enter. And with this, I would continue doing this and going on and going on and on until I was done. But for right now, I'm just gonna say close. The next thing I wanna show you with this is if I go back to Tools and I select Edit PDF, I can now go in and select this text. So for example, if I wanted to go in and change the font for it, over here on the side, I can simply select a font, let's just say Times New Roman. And you can see that that actually changed the font. I could go in and change the font color if I wanted to make it orange for some weird reason, I could do that. I can also go into these bits of scanned background here and select them, push the delete key and remove them. So again, if you have someone who might have a visual impairment, this makes it much easier for them to read. You could also copy this text now into a Word document if you wanted to. So it's a really handy way for you to turn scanned content into type content. That's it for now. I'll be back next week with another quick tip.